he's here.
Good turn.
What do you hope people might learn from it, people who are watching? What do you hope they'll see when they see this, these pictures?
I'd hope it'll slightly demystify the process. You know, it's easy for people to think of courts as very strange places. Most people probably haven't been in a court. I would prefer if they were never in a court, I suspect, in many cases. And I think the more people get to understand the ordinary routine business that's conducted in courts up and down the country every day, the better from everyone's point of view. They understand it better. I'd like to think if they understand it better, they will understand that much of what happens in courts is very good and is done properly. And if they see it happening, that may help in that understanding.
There's no jury, conscious jury is impossible.
So now I do have that for you, the walking shot round 2 if you want to.
Judgment of the Chief Justice.
Therefore, the majority decision of the court is to